Hi guys, how are you doing? This video installs Traxxas on TRX4. It will be an introduction. Installing this will increase the minimum ground clearance in this way. Look at this. So, let's start the installation video.
Remove the wheel nut. Replace the two screws, longer ones. Replace this one, this one. Longer one is this one. So, let's install. Open this one. The installation press is written here. Longer one. Next is rear light. Here is right rear. Replace the two screws, this one and this one. I'm changing rear light. Replace with the long screw provided. Attach the left side in the same way. While changing the reverse direction of the rear, it is convenient to have a short tool like this. Thank you. tension is tight, so release the tension. Loosen this screw. Turn to shorten this interval. Move better than before.
Installation is complete. Minimum ground clearance is higher. The instruction recommended changing the servo, subhorn, and BSC. I use it as it is. Expect the servo. From now, I will use this one to shut wireless 6.